Hello everyone, myself Mansha Gupta of 10th standard.
Hello everyone, myself Palak Singh of class 10th standard from LBS Convent Senior Secondary School. Representing over here, Future Tech Olympiad Beta Round. The topic we have in this round is cyberbullying and ways to prevent from cyberbullying.
Yes, so what is cyberbullying? Cyberbullying is a bullying that takes place over digital devices like cell phones, computer, including tablet also. It occurs through SMS, text, or in online social media forums where people can be participate in or share content. So cyberbullying includes sending, posting, sharing negative, harmful, false content about someone else. Cyberbullying includes also sharing private and personal information about someone else. It is causing humiliation, embarrassment, etc. Sometimes cyberbullying crosses the line into unlawful and criminal behaviors.
The most common places where the cyberbullying takes place is social media. The apps like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp, Snapchat, etc., etc. Text messaging and messaging apps on mobile are tablet devices. Instant messaging, direct messaging, online chatting over the internet. So here is a story of Amanda Toad, who had been suffered from cyberbullying. So Amanda Toad was a 15-year-old, a high school girl in the school of British Columbia. In October 2012, Amanda left behind a YouTube video in which she tells her entire story with the help of the flashcard. According to her, she starts chatting with a man whom she met online. The man took the picture of her breast and started blackmailing her. He followed the Amanda on internet and asked her to do the same again. When she refused, he started sharing the photos of Amanda to her friends on Facebook. And at last, the friends start ignoring to Amanda. And at last, second week of the October 2012, Amanda committed to suicide.
In this case of Amanda Toad, the victims are actually just a friends with their bullies before the bullying actually started. So the conclusion which we had drawn from it is that we should not engage with the stranger unnecessarily on social media when we not even more know about their actual identity. So your safety is always first.
So at last we can conclude that to stay safe online, here are a few tips. So tip number first is, don't share your personal information. Second, only talk to people that you know. Third, don't meet up with anyone you have met online. Fourth, accept friend requests from people you know personally. Fifth, remember that not everyone is who they say they are. 6. Make use of the privacy setting on all of your social media accounts. 7. Always think carefully about what you post. 8. Report informative content immediately. 9. Never share your password. 10. Only share your images that you would be comfortable with your friends and family seeing.
At last, stay safe online.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.